Avoiding those ugly, chunky brush strokes when you're painting can be a struggle, and although I'm no pro, here's what I found works for me. Firstly, much like makeup, good tools make all the difference. A nice smooth bristle brush will really smooth out the paint with minimal lines, and you only need to load your brush up about halfway up, as too much paint can overload the surface and show those brush strokes even more. Secondly, whatever you do, paint in the same direction, so up or down or left to right. Never mix those directions up, as you won't get that smooth look to your finish. And really look at what you're painting as you're doing it, making sure you're smoothing out any brush marks in the moment, because when it starts to dry, it's already too late. And finally, just avoid using brushes where you can. On larger areas, the right roller will give you a smoother, more even finish and mostly eliminate any lines or texture problems. I found that brushes are more suited to detail work or stickier varnishes where a roller just won't do. But overall, try out a few different things and just use what works for you.